Hello, my YouTubers. I just want to show you the flour chicken that is really crispy, besides the ones that are uncrispy. And we're going to batter them with that good stuff right there.
Yeah, yes. See right there?
Right there. That's it. And as we do this, let's move it. Let's see how it works. We don't need no protection. We need a whole soul for what we're doing. Nothing in the way. Okay? So first of all, that is buffalo wing sauce. War original buffalo wing sauce. So we're gonna put some on the wing sauce. Okay? We still got some over here too. And then don't forget we got the ones in the oven. They pop it. See that? The oven wings. So this is Wednesday, baby. And I got two pies, alright? So we're gonna see about them in a little bit. We're gonna pull them out. We're gonna see about them, alright? But these are the fried ones. And we're gonna make sure they're doing good and whatnot. It sounds like you can just cut over chicken wings, but you have to separate them too. Because you don't want them to fry like that. Make sure you separate the chicken here, okay? Make sure you separate them and you can fry them in the video. They'll be all good, they'll come out right. They'll be all good, baby. They're the chicken here, too. They get along. And if you kind of like miss from getting your sauce, go ahead and rub it together. And you keep flipping. And you get them in that sauce. Let's see. And then you let them cook. And you flip these over. But these are garlic. These are garlic butter here. These are garlic butter. So you're going to flip them over. Oven chicken wings, you have to flip over, okay? So these are garlic butter, and they're cooking real good. And don't worry about if you get them mixed up. It don't matter. You're going to still get the flavor of what you cook your wings with, okay? So this is what's popping. You got the oven garlic butter, and then you have the hot, whatever that was in that pack. But the whole ordeal of the chicken wings is them right there. So you can take your own sauce right there and put on it, okay? So this is Hump Day Wednesday, baby. Check it out. I told you, variety of wings. See that? And you cook them, and then you coat them what you want them to be. But this is a variety of wings. That's what's popping on a Wednesday. So if you guys new to my channel, subscribe, make the bell ring. And that's what's popping in Carolyn's Kitchen. I'll make sure I get a good picture of my wings.